Love is a temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes and then subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is inconceivable that you should ever part. Because this is what love is. Love is not breathlessness, it is not excitement. It is not the promulgation promises of eternal passion. It is not the desire to possess each other every second of the day. It is not lying awake at night, imagining passionate kisses and embraces. No, don't blush. I'm telling you some truths. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love itself is what is left over when being in love is burned away. That is what I want for you. That your roots grow together towards each other underground. And when all the pretty blossoms have fallen from their branches, they find that they are one tree and not two.
Today is a day you will always remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You'll start off the day just two people in love and end it as husband and wife. It's a brand new beginning, the start of a journey with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there'll be times when you both disagree, it surely will be outweighed by pleasure. You'll have heard many words of advice in the past when the secrets of marriage were spoken. But you know that the answers lie hidden inside, where the bond of true love lies unbroken. So live happy forever, as lovers and friends. It's the dawn of a new life for you. As you stand there together with love in your eyes, from the moment you whisper, "I do." And with luck, all your hopes and your dreams can be real. May success find its way to your hearts. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it all starts.
Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It has never been too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, "I love you," at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is standing together facing the world. It is forming a circle of love that governs the whole family. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not looking for perfection in each other. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of humour. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is not only marrying the right person, it is being the right partner.